I wish all the happy teachers day to all my colleagues and the principals are also. So, as you all know that today is teachers day. Today is the birth anniversary of Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. So on behalf of him, we are celebrating teachers day as he has advised us. So Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was born in Madras in Tamil Nadu. But Sarvepalli, the surname, is a village in the Andhra Pradesh. So he was born in Tamil Nadu, but his surname is Sarvepalli because his ancestors lived in Andhra Pradesh. So in his childhood, he was a very studious person. He was studying continuous hours together. He has dedicated all his life in teaching field. About 40 years he has spent in teaching field as a teacher, as a professor. So many times, about 25 times he has nominated for the Nobel Prize. One of the incidents I want to share with you all, once he visited a foreign country. That time an American told that the God has loved them very much and so he has created them white and very beautiful. So at that time Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was also there. He listened to this one and he did not tolerate. So he told that God was preparing a roti. So the roti was white. And that is the American, that was not baked properly. So next time what he did, he prepared roti, he baked more, he cooked it more. And that roti became dark black. And that is Nigerian people. So next time, the third time, he thought and he decided and he prepared the roti in a well manner. And that is the Indians, we all people. So, by this we can understand how much he was devoted and how much he was patriotic towards our country. Later on, in the year 1952, he was awarded with the Bharat Ratna Award. So, it is very easy to deliver speech here and it is very easy to listen to this all speech. My dear students, when this will be helpful, when you implement this in your life, when you will struggle in life and you will get success. So for that sake, we should be determined and we should work hard for the success of your life. So by this I want to end that you try to obey your teachers and follow and make your future bright. Thank you everyone.